So here we are, Stella Dottir's Fine Clothing, and we have some real live what here?
Yeah, these are my tomatoes and my farmer, and these tomatoes are very special.
What makes them so special?
Black
tomatoes.
Yeah, so tomatoes.
So I see you got them on a wheelie so you can roll them in when they get good, huh?
Yeah, they like rolling around.
Look, this is such a beautiful area you have, so tranquil and so stylish, huh? Stella Dottir. Oh, and you got your painting out in the front for a change.
Yeah, I'm watching that.
Oh, nice.
Goodbye.
Look at these styles. So you're saying goodbye to Gallery Row. Gallery Row will never be the same without you, my dear. The class and style that you began, that you bring here. And the sexy, let's not forget the sexy look. Oh, that's nice, tantalizing.
This is a black widow.
Black widow, yeah.
These are a little dangerous.
Yeah, adventurous and poisonous.
Yeah, don't come too near.
But this is beautiful. I see your work is still in lots of magazines and books and things.
This is for Cleopatra.
Cleopatra, how beautiful. Cleopatra. I love it. I mean, what is Gallery Row going to do without your beautiful store? With all your style and elegance.
You're going to be an artist.
Is that right?
Oh, yeah. I'm going to be
leaving. How are you feeling? You're so happy today.
Thank you.
I'm so glad to see you. I was just, you know, I'll be taking all kinds of pictures now, the last days of Stella Dottir on Main Street. All right, my love, I'll see you later.